Unit 14, haloalkanes and haloalkanes particle group. In this section, we learn the tricyclic substitution reaction of part 2 video. So that is a SN2 reactions. What is meant by SN2 reactions? SN2 means is a bimolecular nucleophilic substitution reactions. Bimolecular nucleophilic substitution reactions. So the SN2 having a SN required. What are the required means? I can write here. It is the same. It is needed for primary alkyl halide and it is a aprotic solvent. It is also a weak base aqueous KOH and it is having a single step process, one step process and it is give that inversion configurations. So next term, this rate is depends upon, rate of the reactions depends upon, this equal to alkyl halide under base. Alkyl halide under base. Always this alkyl halide you taking the substrate and base is act as now nucleophile. Now nucleophile. So order of the reaction is second order. So let us see the first simplification of the graph. SN2 reactions. I am taking one best example as SN2 reactions. So the reaction is a SN2, but we are having only one step process. So I can write here CHE. Okay. CH3 H2 Br. This is a primary alkyl. The primary alkyl react with the KOH. It is also in a aqueous medium. It will form a CH3 CH2 OH plus KBr. KBr. So what's happening here? This is generally overall reactions. But what's the mechanism? Mechanism of the reaction is, I'm taking it. It's a single step process, I already told. So step one, single step. So that is CH3CH2. So the CH3CH2 I can write here CH3 here Br. That is a bromoethane. The bromoethane react with the KOH, aqueous KOH. It is here aprotic solvent. It does not donate a H+ ion. So that is we are not removed easily. So that the nucleophile is having a very strong. So it will be attacked to back side of the carbon, substituent carbon. So it will replace here. This OH minus is attacked to back side of the carbon, substituent carbon. So that substituent carbon is, now name the compound is C. So this formation of bond will be changed. So what's happening? Carbon CH3 here breaking of Br bond, here formation of OH bond. This is our transition state, always called the intermediate state compound because it is kind of stable. So the type of main compound is transition state compound, always in intermediate state compound. So again this process is forming a finally that simultaneously OH bond, COOH bond is formation is simultaneously with the CBr bond is broken. So you can form the product is C CH3OH. So it is an inverse shell configuration, because that right side of Br is replaced by left side with OH group. So this configuration is called the inverse shell configuration. So what is the name of the compound here? Bromoethane. Bromoethane. So its name is called ethanol. Ethanol, otherwise called ethyl alcohol. So this is the primary alkyl halide. The primary alkyl halide react with the aqueous KOH. It form a aprotic solvent. It form a intermediate transition state, always a transition state. Here COOH. Here COOH bond will be formed, newly forming, and a CBr bond will be breaking. CBr bond will be breaking. Both are happening is simultaneously. So it will form a ethanol. It will form a ethanol. So now in this reactions, SN2 reactions are having a some stability order. The stability order of SN1 and SN2 is depends upon the carbocation. Carbocation. So now I can write stability. Stability order of alkyl halide. Stability of order of alkyl halide means, and in generally SN2 reactions. SN2 reactions primary is a more stable. So I am taking a CH3 is more stable. Here CH3 is the less stable. Here taking carbocation or commonly chlorine is greater than CH3 twice CHCl is also greater than CH3 thrice CCl. So which one is a lesser in SN2 reactions? Tertiary will be a very lower and the primary will be a more stable. More stable. So next, in a SN1 reactions, it is a reverse order. It is a reverse order. So I am taking a tertiary CH3 3CBr is greater than CH3 twice CHBr is greater than CH3CH2Br is greater than methyl bromide. Already having in our textbook. So here name the, you know, it is a tertiary, it is a secondary, it is a primary, it is a 0 degree. Okay. So the 0 degree is the more stable. So that name mark sometime asking in 1 mark in stability order of the SN1 and SN2. SN1 and SN2. So stability order is depends upon that substituent carbon attached with the, how many methyl and ethyl group. So you can have overall coordination for SN2 reactions. The overall reaction is having, it is a primary alkyl halide and it is a protic solvent, aprotic solvent. So what is meant by aprotic solvent? It does not donate a hydrogen ion. So this Br not easily removed. So we needed a strong nucleophile. It is having an aqueous KOH. So the KOH is a liberal term. I will attach to the Br. So this B will be removed. So you can form a Br minus. So the Br minus here only is directly removed. So that is, you form your transition state and this ethanol will be formed. So the stability order of the reactions SN1 and SN2. SN1 is a increasing order. It is also increasing order from decreasing order. It's happening a decreasing order. Following is a decreasing order. Decreasing order. It is also a decreasing order. So I hope you all are understand for this video. You can any clarification, comments on that video. Thank you for watching this video, students.